Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Spotify tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to turn off hardware acceleration in Spotify. This is actually quite simple. First, I open Spotify, click on my profile picture at the top right, and go to Settings. In the options, I now scroll all the way down until I reach hardware acceleration. If I toggle the slider, hardware acceleration is now deactivated in Spotify. Even if Spotify doesn't say it so, a restart can be useful to activate the changes. At least, this is the case with almost all other software. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.